Rad Racer, gonna go with the F1 machine, no crash. I need to focus. This game ain't so hard. This is actually a bad start. Safe zone. Music's playing, shit just got serious. That was fucked up. Fucking sucks in this game is that they can actually change lanes right in your face. And I don't know what's wrong with this run, but I tend to be getting very, very slow guys, and I usually never get any slower guys up until like stage 5. So I really don't know what's up right now. It's fucking crazy. They're so fucking slow. I'm just gonna relax here for a bit. Thank you. my thumb on the A button, give it some gas, and I just on and off press B to adjust the speed all while holding the A button. Alright, so it's starting to get interesting now. It's so fucking goddamn risky, I don't even want to try. See? Safe zone. It's fun when you can find someone who's almost as fast as you are and you just fucking relax a bit from all the stress, you know what I mean? Because a no crash run is pretty goddamn stressful. Somewhat of a risk, but I pulled it off. Ah! Look at that fucking asshole. Like the final boss or something. Stage 4, what a horror. And now, they really get complicated. Except stage 5 would be the worst for some fucking reason. As stated before, I am not putting any songs on because I want to listen to them actually approach my car. It gives me an idea on their speed. Especially when you're when I'm going uphill, you know, I can't see the cars in front of me. I need to hear them. Final lap, or the final stretch, final checkpoint. Fuck. So now it's getting pretty dangerous now. They're only sending me two at a time so that they can play in front of my fucking face. So this stage is actually Nightmare Land, because I don't know why, but only in this stage will you ever see an F1 machine go 5 kilometers an hour. It happened to me twice, where they go so fucking slow that even if you go 140, you actually crash in their asses. And they come at you so fucking quick that there's no time to react. So this is hell right here. God at this game, but if one comes at you at 5 kilometers an hour, I'm sorry, but there's nothing you can do and you're fucking dead. See that? There was one right there. See that? Jesus Christ. And it's only in this fucking stage for some reason, I don't know. Clear this stage, I'll actually have a nice chance to complete my run without crashing. Fuck. Mon nasty toy. So the final stretch. let him kill me. See, I hurt him and I fucking dodged like a ninja. Okay, so I don't care, that was the fucking hardest stage right there. I may crash in the later stages, but I've done these other stages in the past and they have nothing against what I just done. Because at least these turd nuggets don't fucking come at you at 5 kilometers an hour, you know? Some are slower, but not like the other one. And yes, they change lanes like none other. I'll need some top speed now. Okay, so the last checkpoint. And it's gonna be a tight one, so I better hurry up. Checkpoints and stage 7, I've never actually really had an issue except for the time. It's actually a very tight race. And now they tend to send only two cars your way, which is okay actually, because they'll most likely change lanes all the time now, which is actually easier for me, because they'll most likely just get out of the way like that. Same situation for stage 8. They just tend to get out of the way. I This guy here may be a problem. He's going at a reasonable speed, and he could fuck me up. Okay. I forgot this fucking stage has a lot of uphills. Look at this fucking guy, look at that. Whoa! You gotta hear, you gotta listen till the cars come, you know what I mean? So this was the last checkpoint. Alright, so the final stage, besides the time that they give me to complete the stage, it's pretty much the same issue as what I just done, and I think it's the list hills actually, so let's go for it. And like the other stage, they tend to get out of your way, so... Yeah, that was pretty bad. For some reason, there are a lot more cars now. A lot more cars, and they're top-notch aggressive right now, so... This car is kind of like an issue in my face, but actually not so much. He's acting like a wall, protecting me from other shifting cars, well, lane changing cars, I mean. Watch out for those fucking curves, man. So the final stretch. So now it's really fucking tight on time, and these guys are just dancing in front of me. Rad Racer without crashing. Rad Racer F1 machine without crashing, fuckers. Very fucking hard, oh my god. Don't forget to like, sub, and subscribe, and sub, and leave a comment. For more epic fucking games, man. And notice that it is not an F1 machine, because I think they intended the game to be undoable with the F1 machine, but of course I did it. Ha 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 ha, I'm so cocky. And I hope you enjoyed that run, guys, because it was hard like you would not believe. All right, see you next time.